Details at noon, a New Orleans police officer federally charged in connection with a 2019 art fraud scheme pleads not guilty in federal court. Christian Claus has been indicted on charges of wire fraud, mail fraud, and making false statements. He's accused of working with the owner of a historic hotel, Fouad Zeitoun, to file a false report with Zeitoun's homeowners insurance company. Zeitoun pleaded guilty last year. Also, new